Look, it's obvious. It's the hoarding of vaccines by rich countries and the lack of a coordinated global response that leaves us not only vulnerable to this virus, but to the next one that comes along.
Wait. A COVID-20?
Exactly.
And action.
If the vaccine isn't everywhere, this pandemic isn't going anywhere. Join our fight to end the pandemic.